Please. Not Maya, too. She has been acting weird lately.
Cherry blossoms bloom within the grasp of death. With most flowers, the rot sets in, then they fall. That's the price of new life. Not cherry blossoms, though. They bloom beautiful, they fall beautiful. That's how I want my life to be.
Why is she not replying? Come on! I have to find her. It's gone, right? Where is this studio? Famous suicide spot. Creepy. Maya, I hope you're all right. Emily doesn't get it.
Gotcha. So you don't really like this place. I get it. People in this town see graffiti as nothing but trashy doodles. And my classmates, talk about me. Might not be a bad idea to leave town, actually. The great thing about graffiti is, the world's your canvas. And as long as I'm with you, I can have fun anywhere.
There's no way out. Maya, are you here? Is this your studio? Are these Maya's sketches? These aren't even finished. And they look this good. They seem happy. A new life. So full of life. Maya? Reply. Where are you? Am I going crazy? Even more followers. I lost followers again. Some new followers here. I need to upload stuff like this to get as many likes as Maya.
Sexy. Loving it.
Stop with the boring photos already.
No sexy stuff, no followers. Wow, you hate your followers?
Congrats on reaching your follower goal. Oh. Come on. We want sexy tips already.
Just stop! Please!
Why did she jump from the villa? Why did she have to die?
Maya's dead? Wait. Maya's really dead? How could I forget that?
Are you all right, Anita? Hello? Hello?
Who's this?